120. Let's go, baby. Let's send it. Okay, I gotta be careful. I got no skeletons. We'll just start off with this little pool. Oh, of course, I get fucking... Oh shit, I did not mean to press that. This is gonna be a rough pack right here. Oh shit, I thought he died.
Nice. 4.5 minute boss, 118 done.
Nice.
Literally didn't have to move at all on that boss, just stood still the entire time, but was smashing. It didn't move, it was one of the melee ones, so it's nice. Probably honestly the best boss I could get.
God damn, dude, I fucked up bad right there, okay. Jesus Christ, man.
Yeah, dude, he smashed that.
Oh my god, I got it. Woo, that was fucking scary, dude.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Oh.
Easy.
Dude, my heart was pounding, man.
2 minutes to spare?
Woo. Alright.
Hell yeah.
Let's show off the build in case anybody wants to see this juice, you know? Not that anybody's watching.
I'm watching. I'm trying to see the juice, dude.
Whew. That was scary, man. Thought I died one time. I was so close. I was out of potions
at
the end.
You're in the breath for a while then, the one time. Got the mist off.
I was literally just mashing potions. Let me go back down. Alright, so we got Amplify on the first one. What do we got? Dead Riser on the second. On the cult leaderboard. Gravekeeper. On the hulking monstrosity. What's next? Essence. On the bloodbath board. Flesh Eater board. We got Corporal. Scent of Death. Golem. And then the gear. Little Shaco action. And then we got a little dot golem chest, easy. Got a little double dot. Or some people call it greater affixes, you know. Same shit.
I feel like if anyone watches this, dude, they'd be like, the fuck are you talking about? I think we're probably the only people calling them dots.
Boys. Double dots. Alright. Start it up. Everyone's calling greater affixes dots now. Every piece of gear I'm wearing is self-found. Self-found. These stats probably what people want to see. For anybody that is potentially gonna watch this video when I put it up later, attack speed cap is 100%, but before anyone asks, Frenzy Dead does bring you over cap. So you don't count that in your 100% cap. It's the only item in the game that gets you over attack speed cap. Golem damage, 5,300. Got 60,000 life with the two elixirs. that's all there is. Oh, I guess I could show the this stuff. So you want to use max life, you want to use the quest elixir for max life, and then I use all stats and the 5% crit, and then I use the 500 health, and I use the 5% dodge. The all stats is good because it'll help you unlock potentially some of these guys here, like this one. I'm not sure if I would have had that. No, I probably actually would have that without it. Yeah, maybe it doesn't help me anymore now that I've upgraded more gear. But yeah.